Coming out of college in 1981, it was interesting for me simply because that you're coming out of college, I was just thinking about being better myself. I was just thinking about what I needed to do, how I needed to play, continue to get better defensively, continue to do that. So you're talking about a Maverick basketball team. I didn't know that much about them as a first place franchise team. I didn't know that much whatsoever.
After coming on strong late last season, and with a new talent and the fan support, the Mavericks are building the base. Join us this fall at Reunion and hoop it up.
Once I got to the draft and got there, Mark McGuire passed right by me, and he was whispering to me, same team, same team. I was wondering, what same team? I'm looking up in the sky, same team. And then he got drafted, it was like, boom, number one to Dallas.
Dallas Mavericks select Rolando Blackman of Kansas State.
Going into the first season, I was excited simply to come and to come to play to a new team, a new situation. Having the opportunity to play with Mark, because Mark I played with on the Olympic basketball team and saw him play throughout when he was at DePaul, and really had the opportunity to know that there was another guy there that I knew coming in to play with the Mavs. So it was just exciting for me.
If you see a trap coming, you can turn that corner quick and get it off to one of these forwards.
We had a very, very excellent coach, but a very tough coach also. So when you talk about having Dick Mata there, you're talking about having a situation where it was mentally tough to be on the team and to being able to go through a buildup of being able to correlate everybody together, being able to put these pieces and these building blocks of things that we would see together in a game and react as a team in that kind of a way. So it was something that we wanted very, very badly, but it was very, very tough also too, because it wasn't easy as far as all of that's concerned. And the fun we had was in trying to work through it together and getting the incremental wins in that kind of a way too. So. We had some fun, but I think the important factor with the whole situation was just the feeling proud of incrementally getting better together and kind of seeing the future of what could be and busting our tails to get there.
McGuire's got it. He turns, it's a three-pointer, if it goes, it's good!
It was a time when it was an expansion team. We were given the time to get better. And the important factor was that the fans were all in it too. They were there supporting us all throughout the games, all throughout the wins, all throughout the losses. But we had the time to being able to build and being able to get players incrementally year after year to being able to build. And it was something that took its time, but it was something that was very special for us because we felt like we had time to go and time to really develop.